Hey, what's up, guys? It's the Normies coming at you with a trailer. This time it's Zombieland 2, aka the Double Tap. Remember all the rules from Zombieland?
Ah, Double Tap. Okay, nice.
So,
was that number two?
I forget which rule that
number
was.
Number one was cardio. Number two was Double Tap.
Hey, man, can you push down a little bit this way, man?
And then we done scoops.
No, limber up.
Oh, limber up.
I did.
Limber up.
Switch down limber.
Cardio, Double Tap, always check corners. Check hiding spots.
Turn corners. You always gotta check your corners.
Well, all I have to say is Zombieland came out a long ass time ago. Like, really right after I graduated from high school, I feel like.
It was
a phenomenal movie when it first came out. I remember it was like during
all
the
satire.
It was during that big whole zombie hype of all the movies coming out. But this one movie like stood tall because it was just different in each way possible.
They've been talking about the sequel for a minute.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
And fucking Bill Murray was in the shit, dude. It was so good.
Man, RIP.
It was gonna be like a TV show, I think, and then they...
I'm glad they did this because it's gonna be. I hope the timeline is like our timeline. I hope it's been 10 years.
Cause the kid has to grow up.
Yeah.
Jesse better be in it.
Jesse Eisenberg.
Jisenberg.
I can't wait,
Eisenberg.
Guys.
Jisenberg. I don't know why you guys don't like him. I think he's a good actor.
I think he's an asshole.
What? He's an asshole. He's a fucking great actor.
Just because you're a great actor, don't mean you can't be an asshole. Man.
He's not an asshole. How do you know he's an asshole?
Have Jesse you seen the interview?
We're talking.
Time to nut up or shut up.
Yeah, remember when he said that?
I did.
They look pretty much exactly the same.
Woo!
They got her back too?
The one
Hammer was down until yeah!
Yeah!
Uh-huh. Yeah!
Turn it
up. Okay.
You taking over DC?
Hey, Possum Abe.
Sorry, just you in that chair.
I think it would have made a damn fine president.
You would have brought a real dignity to the office.
You're welcome, America.
Welcome to Zombieland. Life is about more than just survival. We were a family. Dysfunctional, sure, but what family isn't?
Merry Christmas! What would you like, little girl?
I'd really like for you to stop calling me little girl.
Do you know what I look like?
I don't give a shit what you
look like. So
Twinkie in the butt, the front seat.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Hi, I'm Columbus.
Madison.
This is Tallahassee.
Hey, Paul Blart. Is this your dad?
Paul Blart.
Oh! Oh
my god. I forgot the seatbelt rule.
Oh, so she knows the rules?
I told her just a few of them.
73, another more.
You're cute.
I like it.
My sister is gone. She picked up a boy. He's from Berkeley.
Berkeley?
You don't have weed, do you?
Do I look like the type of person that would have weed?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Boom.
Yeah.
We're gonna go get her. We ride it, dog.
Start talking.
Oh, she's here.
What? Oh,
alright.
No!
That's my
mind!
Oh, my pop! Does he kind of remind you of...
I don't like you. At all.
I think you double parked.
Omar.
Oh, shit!
What is going on here?
Hello, everyone.
Yeah, oh my god, they look as well like two.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be great. This is gonna be great.
That's hilarious. How do we know that guy?
Is that a Shaun of the Dead reference?
Okay.
Game,
oh my god, that's
fucking
hilarious.
Richard Hendricks from Silicon Valley.
Yeah, no, dude.
Because Jesse Eisenberg played fucking Social Network dude also.
And then Luke Wilson. But you remember in Shaun of the Dead when they walk past a group that's exactly like identical to them? They're like,
oh yeah.
I'm gonna say that's a zombie movie tie-in. Fuck it.
I haven't seen Luke Wilson forever.
It's gonna be dope. I like this. I like it a lot.
Honestly, the cast is amazing. I'm looking up this one guy, literally forgot his name, but the cast is phenomenal. I really like the opening, how they opened it with that rap song, where they're shooting exactly the song. It goes clipping. She throws a clip in her hand. Like, good job, guys. Like,
yeah, I'm ready for this. Trailers are cut very well these days.
Yeah.
Zombie shenanigans. Zombanigans.
It looks fun.
It looks dope.
I'm definitely gonna go see this.
I'm glad there's like new characters are introducing to this one too.
Yeah, like the Did See You one is like, you got me like 72.
I'm
mad. It's like, oh yeah, you're so cool.
I'm super excited, man. I need another funny zombie movie. I like my zombie comedies.
Yeah. I feel like it's aged. Zombie. I feel like it's definitely aged.
I hope it's as good as the original and like they do something different, unique. I don't know. If it's just the same retread of the old jokes, I don't know if I'm going to enjoy it.
I don't know.
It is there for the jokes. You think they like drained that well of zombie jokes?
There's only so much you can do.
Like they did, but you know, maybe this will go in a completely different direction than we think. And of course, probably leave room for a third.
I mean, there's quite a bit of new characters, so I think it'll be a fun watch.
It's like three.
It'll be a fun watch. No, there's a bunch of people. There's I'm bad with names.
Luke Wilson.
Yeah.
Richard Henderson.
Rosario Dawson.
Yeah.
The blonde chick.
The brown dude.
I'm looking for his name. I know
that's
his,
five new people.
Quite a few new
in a zombie apocalypse? That's a lot.
Yeah. See, I know that brown dude from something I've watched.
There were some detail. There was like the Hope poster in the White House. So. Yeah.
It looks good. The weed joke wasn't very funny to me.
It was like...
Yeah, and he had a bunch of seeds in that bag.
2000s comedy
to me.
Fuck, bro. I mean, in Zombieland, do you think you better grow?
Exactly.
Who's growing? Big old hunk of weed filled up to the Ziploc.
I mean, if I was him, maybe you know, I'd be friends with him, but I'm not sure. There was a lot of seeds in that bitch.
It did look like
it's a fucking apocalypse. You're going to take whatever weed you
need. Yeah, I'm not going to lie.
Well, guys, we're excited for this one. We'll see you at the next one.
Bye.
Bye.